I should check in. Do you mind?
No, yeah, of course.
You're gonna check in on Charlotte?
What up, Monster Slayer Thanor?
Oh, you're gonna check in on Ethan.
1 week to the LARP, you stoked?
Hell yeah.
Attaboy. Yo, we gotta talk road trip snacks. It's a long drive to Denver.
Are we driving with Steph?
We'll see. She's a GM, so she's gotta be in Denver pretty early. What are you doing tonight?
Denver. Denver's pretty far.
I'm supposed to stay at the Lantern until she gets off work.
How far Denver is.
But I kind of want to hang out at home. Is that okay?
Do you, man. But I'm going to check that homework later tonight, though. Better be done, Capiche.
Capiche. Good to meet you.
Yeah, same. See you around. So weird seeing you do the dad thing.
Dad thing? No. No, I'm better than a dad. I'm like dad plus. We trust each other. He tells me stuff he doesn't even tell Char.
Ethan didn't tell Gabe about going to explore the old mine.
Nope.
He trusted me to keep his secret. Should I? Or should I blow his cover?
Oh no, come on. I don't know. I feel like I should tell Gabe, but then Ethan's gonna be mad at me. But I also don't want Ethan to die. I mean, he's just a little kid, but that's like, again, no, I'm gonna tell Gabe. I feel bad, but I have to tell him.
I should probably tell you something.
Shoot.
Earlier when Ethan and I were talking, he mentioned exploring some old mine.
Oh, man.
He seemed like he knew what he was doing, but I thought you'd want to know.
This fucking kid. I'm gonna tell Charlotte. Just give me a sec. Ooh, Ethan's in trouble.
Really?
Yeah.
We'll see. I appreciate you telling me.
Yeah.
You did the right thing.
I know I did, but...
What do you say we get you settled in?
Ethan's not gonna be happy, though. I'm not sure. I hope I did the right thing there. Ethan's gonna be mad at me.
This is what a mining town looks like. Thought there'd be more guys in overalls running around.
With soot all over their faces?
Exactly. Do they mine here, though?
Used to be silver back in the day.
Silver.
And now?
Of course.
Uranium.
Ugh.
They blow these big holes in the mountains and sell it off to nuclear power plants.
Whoa.
Yeah. We'll actually be able to hear a blast later tonight.
Yeah. It's tonight.
Sounds like it.
Look who it is. Jed. Hey, got someone I want you to meet.
Is that one of the mining people?
This is my buddy, Jed.
Buddy, hell, will you listen to this horse shit? His boss, he means.
You own the Black Lantern.
For the last 12 years or so. It's good to meet you, Alex. Heard a hell of a lot about you.
Oh?
Only bad stuff. Mostly lies.
Your brother's full of shit. You know that?
Yeah.
He just about wet himself waiting for you to get here.
Same.
I was excited to see him, too. Guess we're an almost wet yourself kind of family.
Ugh, I don't like that. I don't like that phrasing.
Her. Yeah, she's okay, I guess. We're heading in. You coming?
In a minute. Supposed to meet Eleanor to talk spring festival decorations. He tell you about the festival yet?
Not in detail.
I'll fill you in later. You do not want to get this guy started.
I'm loquacious, goddammit. It's charming. Oh, before you leave. Word of warning. Max got that old bug up his ass again.
So I've heard.
Yeah. So, just, you know, eyes open. Anyway, you guys go settle. Alex, pleasure.
I'll mind, Jed. So, spring festival equals mountain prom.
It's a lot cooler than it sounds.
Not possible. I'm picturing some straight up Wicker Man shit.
I never had prom.
You've been before.
My prom was canceled because of COVID. That's the only prom I was getting, so. Hey. D&D.
Shit, man.
This is your pad?
This is all yours?
Don't sound so surprised.
Really nice.
When you said that you had a nice place, I was picturing small but homey.
Well then, welcome to my crib.
MC Cribs?
Seriously, this is great.
And the best part is...
Foosball table?
It's actually yours. I'm mostly staying at Charlotte's now.
I love it.
Gabe, I love it.
Good.
I mean it. I don't know what to say.
Arcade machine.
I can say thank you. Or maybe you're the best. Or I'm definitely naming my first and third born children Gabriel or Gabriella.
Sure thing. Didn't we already do the whole staring at me thing?
It's just... You look a lot like how I imagined you'd be.
Hmm.
Yeah?
Do I look how you expected?
You look like a good older brother. You're still you.
You haven't really changed.
Really?
You still look 15.
Like, shut up.
I mean, obviously you're like a man, dude. But you still have the same facial expressions and stuff. You're still you.
Thanks.
Which is good, because if you weren't still you, I'd have to give your gift to someone else.
Wait, what?
Surprise.
Wait, is this... This is the album I requested.
I know, I'm good.
I'm best.
I was gonna get this for you.
Well, I got it for you first, so I get the credit.
That's sweet. This is definitely getting copyrighted. Oh boy, hope it's no strike though, because that's be that'll be a problem. If this part gets taken out, you know why.
Oh no. Stop that.
Don't stop.
It's too late.
What even is that?
What even is that? You're way off tempo.
Hey, don't break anything in here. This is my place.
You just gotta let the beat flow through you.
This is a nice place, though. I would live here.
Your turn.
Hear how it's done. Hey, there's some bar patrons downstairs. They're gonna ask to bring it down a few decibels. There it is, yep.
Just give me a sec. Yeah!
Oh, the fuck is that?
Hey, Mac.
Who's Mac?
Can I help you?
Something's wrong.
I read Riley's phone. I know you've been meeting with her behind my back. It's not what you think, Mac. Oh, good.
Oh, Mac.
Because I thought you were fucking boyfriend. My girlfriend. Dude, I promise, you've got it all wrong. Tell me why I shouldn't kick your ass right now.
No. No, 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 not here. No, no, not here.
Not my place, Mac.
You really need to talk to your girlfriend.
I'm talking to you.
Oh, piece of shit. Ugh.
Stay.
Stay.
The fuck.
The fuck.
Away from her.
Away from him.
What'd I do? What'd I do? Okay. Okay, you can stop.
Alex, stop! Stop!
Whoa, hey now.
Gabe, I didn't.
Hey, it's okay.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, fuck. Max crazy.
This is fucking psycho. You can both go fuck yourselves.
I'm so sorry.
Don't worry about it.
I did a bad thing.
Fuck.
I did a bad thing.
Wait, Gabe.
Alex, it's fine. I gotta go start my shift.
If you don't wanna go start your shift with a black eye, I go.
Great.
Nice. How wonderful.
I'm okay.
Got a little. There you go, just wipe it off. Alex. Stuff about Alex, huh?
Alex. Do I wanna know?
Please, let's see the emotion. Hold on.
Guess I kinda gave Gabe the runaround, huh? Oh. Gabe's been looking for me for a while.
2018.
Oh.
Right, I'm telling you, his story doesn't add up. He wants you.
He's helping me get into college, baby. You know dudes can do nice things without the expectation of getting laid, right?
A high school dropout. A guy who went to fucking juvie wants to be your study buddy? What, out of the goodness of his heart?
Oh my god, Mac, we're friends. There is nothing going on between
us. I don't like Mac.
Must be Ethan's. Wonder how many times Gabe's been forced to play.
Dinosaur Racers 2! I mean, come on! Haven't you ever played Dinosaur Racers 2? That's like the best game! 10 out of 10! You're really missing out. Oh, have half only.
Crazy how much we've changed.
Only have that part of it? What happens to your parents? Cover Dad.
It's really nice that Gabe and I both held on to this photo.
Put it behind. So yes, yeah. Interesting, her powers like...
I'll finish this later.
She senses emotions, but also the emotions get projected onto her.
No fucking way.
Here's a little something to say. Welcome home. Can't wait to hear you shred, Gabe. Gonna do a little shredding?
Well, Alex, you just went nuts and beat the shit out of somebody in front of your brother.
Yep.
So, how are you feeling right now?
A little crazy.
When you were here before, couldn't look you in the eye. Dressed like an angel, your skin makes me cry. You float like a feather in a beautiful world. I wish I was special. You're so very special. I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here?
I don't know.
I don't belong here. Whatever makes you happy, whatever you want. Special. God, I wish I was special, but I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here?
I'm looking for something.
I don't belong here. I don't belong here.
You and your damn surprises, Gabe. being here is too good to be true. I'm not gonna let anything mess it up. I should go downstairs and set things right with Gabe.
Yeah, that'd be a good idea.